Today we are here to check out a handful of new artists for us and one that we know one song of. Glock 9 featuring J. Chris, Abaddon, and then Shante Dope.
Yeah, doing No Rim. Does that mean like No Rim Sleep?
Maybe. I don't know. I mean,
that's, or No Remember?
I tried to come up with something real quick, and that was better than anything I could come up with. So
I don't know.
I think from, I remember this suggestion. We do read them all. We appreciate it. I think it has something about like a dark time of like drugs taking over like the cities or something to that effect. So I don't know. I'm sure it's probably going to be a darker type video.
Yeah.
But I'm going to go ahead and subscribe and like the video. We'd appreciate it if you did the same.
Yeah. Trying to grow the channel.
Yeah. Try to help us get to our next milestone wherever we're at based on when you watch this video. You ready?
Yeah. Let's check it out.
There are no subtitles, so I'll look up lyrics after we just vibe it out. It has a serious overtone to it, I like the snap out.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
He means that shit, though.
It does have a lot of like passion and power behind it. Like you said, I'm definitely gonna look up the lyrics to this afterwards. You know, you just gotta listen to it at first. But just the flow itself is just captivating, and you could tell
he's getting it.
There's some passion behind it, like a drive for change or something, you know.
Yeah, this beat's nice too.
And then the contradicting, like when they kick into this part and everything, and it just feels like you get to breathe for a second.
It's a little bit,
like, yeah. Not much, but a little bit.
I don't know who's who.
I don't know. Mga istang kasabay ay naprito nat nadaing sistemang mapanlamon ng dami kong inihain handa kong mamatay dahil may dapat na buhayin pamilya umaasang matulungan sila buo kong nilunok ang kaba kahit mamputo lang paghinga di pwedeng ako'y magkulong lalaban ako kahit mag-isa sa bubulo man napalit ulo kahit pa magturo ng iba na kulong na si Kosa na laban na si Tropa pasensya na kayo kailangang maabot ang kota. That shit sounds, it's smooth.
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta help pay rent this month, but at what cost, you know?
All right.
But if you don't have anywhere else to like turn, I get it.
So that's what's available. Some, you know what I mean? Like it's a you're in a bad situation.
It is giving me like some like Bone Thugs vibes.
They smooth, bro.
Dude, all their flows have been amazing.
I don't know what that means. Yeah, like I said, the, you know, the lyrics are obviously going to be a little bit past us right now, but
yeah.
I mean, just the kind of vibe and feel that it gets, it's like, it's just taken over, you know, like it's part of life. You can't get out, but you don't want to be in, and look at what it costs and try to do things different, but there's just walls built up around you kind of thing, and the system holding you down kind of shit, but
Yeah, it's a tough situation.
You know, yeah, it sucks to be in anywhere close to that kind of situation. I wonder if how true to home this like hits, you know, like, or if it's, you know, dramatized. I mean, because like right now you can, I mean, drugs are an issue everywhere.
Worldwide.
Here, you know, we live in the middle of the United States. We're not even like coastal or anything. But it's still like, damn, like everywhere you turn is like a drug issue, you know, like whether it's not like,
stuff,
like necessarily like cartels or anything here, at least when I know other countries have those kind of issues. I'm not really sure where they any stand, where they from, and like I said, like how true it is, or if this, how it was, and if it's any better now, like,
curious. Or did something happen and like it sparked something,
kind of like revolution or something, like El Salvador just imprisoned everybody that was remotely, and I mean, you cleaned up a lot of stuff, but there's also a lot of innocent people that's chilling in
a cell
for no reason. But I don't know, but some of that stuff is kind of interesting, so let us know what you feel about it. We should check out more from any of the artists that we checked out. Yeah,
because that was really good. They were all really good.
Yeah, or anybody that we just don't currently know that we should, let us know. We read all the comments. Definitely appreciate them. Yeah. Can you think of anything else before we get out of here?
Nope. Don't forget to comment and subscribe. We appreciate it.
Yeah, thanks for watching with us. See you next time.